And the gold medal for the Olympic hide and seek goes to Lee Spitzer. And we will award Lee Spitzer his medal as soon as we can find him.